I'm sick of this fat, nasty girl stalking me on Twitter. I hope this bitch don't kill herself. Wait a minute. What are you doing here? I thought you were.
Let me tell you something, you stupid, crazy ass bitch. You started this thing by pulling that bitch ass move on Facebook. Then you lied on Twitter stating that I was stalking both you and your friend, without proof. A real woman is woman enough to tell someone straight up how it is. What you've been doing for the past few months is straight up high school bullshit. I'm about to be like your principal and put the smack down on that ass. First of all, you look like a black version of Rosie O'Donnell. Second, I didn't stalk you over a man that don't want me. What you don't know, you dumb bitch, is that I don't want his ass. Even years after we parted ways, that nigga still popped up at my front porch ringing my bell while I kept leaving his ass outside. The last time I saw him, when he popped up at my house, I told him to beat it, I got a date. When he would call, I would just not pick up the phone until he stopped calling me. So how I am supposed to stalk, as you put it, that girl, her family, and even you over a man that don't want me when I've been cut him out my life, you stupid bitch. Get your facts straight and stop daydreaming. If I see you on the street, you better know your place and stay in order, because if you pop the same shit in my face like you did on Twitter and Facebook, I'm going to use that big fat head of yours as a soccer ball. Understand me? If you come at me like a woman, not some stupid high school chick. I only deal with real adult women, not stupid, unstable, immature adults like you. You were a coward back then, popping shit about me, you and your friends, and you are a coward now. Oh yeah, you didn't think everything Yale said about me back then didn't get back to me? I tried to let bygones be bygones and you tried to play me. Talking shit about me is one thing, but talking shit about my family, that is a ass whooping waiting to happen. If that is what you want, what's up?
Look, I don't want no trouble. This is just pure fun and fuckery on my part. You are taking this way too serious. It not that serious. I felt sorry for you, so I thought I was helping you to gain confidence. I'm done with you, I meant this, no harm done. Okay?
Yeah, just what I thought. You are hopeless.